Hello guys, welcome to another episode of the Year of the Snake and Sleeping Dogs. In the last video we took down the dealer, we sold him the bomb. And now I think we're off to see the same people that we spotted who hit the bomb in the first place. Nightmare and North Point, that was a great DLC, I actually really enjoyed that. I only made it two videos though. One half an hour, one 4 minutes, but it's just been really good playing that. And this one's been really good enough, I actually quite enjoyed this one. But that was more I think that was a really, this was years ago this game, I think that was when I was released on Halloween. It was very good. And this one's actually quite, I'd say North Point is better, but this is actually really good as well.
Where is it? Come on, where is it? I don't even know what the damn thing looks like.
It's not gonna help you, is it?
There you are. Damn it!
Fire! Fire! Evacuate! He's on to us! He has to die! Your world is going to end ahead of schedule!
He's a big guy. Fuck those men! Oh shit! Well, too long on that there. Far, far, far too long.
Fire! Fire! Evacuate! He's on to us! He has to die! Your world is going to end ahead of schedule!
Ugh!
Thread, move along! Move, you morons! Hong Kong police! Where's the bomb squad?
Probably a bad idea, didn't it, though? Don't tell me to fight them, are you? Thread,
move along! You morons! Where's the bomb squad?
I'm just so cute with that name, Bomb Threat Shop Center.
Responding to domestic disturbance. Have backup nearby.
On it. Let's head to the next case files then. Two Bomb Threats, let's go this one. It's closer. Alright guys, this will probably be the last video, I assume. If that's the last two.
How the hell do I deal with this? Got you.
Damn it! Leave me alone! I'm not doing anything wrong!
Bob! Bob!
Police brutality! Police brutality!
What is he doing? Turn the camera! Why is the camera like that? Well, mission was very simple.
Hong Kong police!
How did you just get your lucky actually? Didn't even think that. To the parking lot. But guys, this might be the end mission. This little small DLC has been quite good.
Hey Shin, you got a second? I could use your help. We got a bomb threat. I'm checking the vehicles. I doubt there's anything to it. Who'd want to trash cars like these? But better be safe than sorry.
Thank you.
Is any of these cards? Cards, no cards. Nothing's coming up for any of the cards. Nothing's coming up.
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! I'll pick my bike! Get that car back!
That's what I'm looking for. Oh, stupid lamppost! Get up! Seriously? Are people supposed to get out the way, please? Own the bike. Where'd that go? Am I even gonna make that, man? Right, come up here, this is straight, right? So I need to do this, it takes away a bit of the... takes away from the fucking car chase. shit! Tom, Tom, Tom.
Safe. I repeat, the Qingsha Road is clear.
No problem.
A bus has exploded in Central. I repeat, bombing in Central. Shen, get there immediately.
Holy shit.
Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video there. In the next video, we'll probably end it. So, see ya.